From this parade of beauty, let's borrow a flashing smile and some exciting words to describe the all-new Oldsmobile for 1961. Coming your way October 6th. Spirited describes the 61 Olds, and words like sparkling and spectacular. And what's a 61 Olds got that no other car will have this year? Zing! That's what puts the 61 Olds out ahead. And zip and zoom. Skyrocket Zoom. Olds for 61 offers the brilliant new Skyrocket engine, teamed with a brand new hydromatic drive with accelerotor action. It's the finest balance yet for peak performance and fuel economy. You'll want to see it, but most of all, you'll want to drive it. Olds for 61, coming October 6th to your Oldsmobile quality dealers.
Imagine an automobile wheel without a tire. But add rubber in the form of a tire. It helps. Now, rubber tires are not exclusive with Oldsmobile. Everybody's got them these days. But what is exclusive with Oldsmobile is the way Olds engineers have taken live rubber and used it at more than 90 points throughout the 1961 Oldsmobile to insulate you from noise and vibration. Rubber to soak up engine vibrations, to cradle the radiator, to insulate the front suspension. Rubber to eliminate vibration in the steering system, to house drive shaft joints, to cushion at rear suspension points. All this rubber and more, including the tires, of course, between you and the road. Add to this two Oldsmobile exclusives, Vibratune body mountings to virtually eliminate vibration and twin triangle stability for a steadier ride. The result? An indescribably smooth and quiet ride. A ride that gives Oldsmobile a personality quite unlike any other car you've ever been in. And you can try it now at your Oldsmobile quality dealers. This is a triangle, a shape used down through the ages in construction of all kinds because of its strength and rigidity. And now this time-proven triangular pattern of stability is used in a new and unique way in a great new car, the 1961 Oldsmobile. This new Olds owes many of its remarkable road-holding characteristics to the principle of the triangle. The twist resistance of the triangle shape is engineered into the 61 Oldsmobile's rear suspension at each end of the guard beam frame. Formed by the axle and two stout steel links, this twin triangle rear suspension extends its stabilizing angle of influence over the whole length of the car. Twin triangle stability means you go steady in the 61 Olds with no sensation of side sway even on the tightest curves. Twin triangle stability lays a carpet of smoothness under the 61 Olds, even over the roughest roads. You enjoy the full benefit of coil springs at all four wheels. For the greatest driving pleasure and riding comfort, try Oldsmobile's exclusive twin triangle stability. See your Oldsmobile dealer and test the best. Take the wheel. Drive a 61 Oldsmobile.
Here soon. A new car. And here, a new size car. And here, a new size car in the low price field. Oldsmobile's F85.
Will it go, go, go?
It's an Oldsmobile.
It'll go, go, go.
Exclusive new aluminum Rockette engine, a V8.
Great!
First aluminum liquid cooled V8 in modern high compression engine design.
Zoom! Transmission?
Completely new, too. Totally new hydromatic with accelerotor action.
Got zoom? How about room?
Six people big.
Little people?
Full-size people.
Wow! Plenty of room!
Not too big, not too small. Just right.
When can we see one?
Soon.
When can we try one?
Soon. Be sure to see the new F85 October 6th at your Oldsmobile quality dealers.
There you are, Blala. Get yourself a hat full of pour.
Thank you.
Hi, Bing.
Greetings, Cricket.
I mean, Mr. Crosby. Well, here's your pictures. I hope you like them.
Oh, I'm sure I will. Thank you very much.
My pleasure. Bye.
Friends, I've been leveling my lens at some of the new 1961 Oldsmobiles.
Oh, here's a little jewel.
Take a look at this one. The hot new number for 61, F85. It's Oldsmobile's new sized car in the low price field. It's trim and thrifty and every inch an Olds. The new F85s are at your Olds dealers now, along with the classic 98s, the super 88s, and the dynamic 88s. You'll find more than ever, there's a rocket to fit your pocket. How about driving one of these new 1961 Oldsmobiles down at your dealers tomorrow?
Nothing to worry about, folks. It's just all the dead weight Oldsmobile has eliminated by building its hot new number, the F85, with an aluminum V8 engine. And here it is, the trim, lightweight Rocket. All new from the word go. The Rocket is not a four, not a six, but a full eight-cylinder power plant. And it's standard at no extra cost. Here's all the wallop of a full V8, 155 horsepower, along with the smoothness and freedom from vibration of proven design. A V8 for outstanding performance and rugged weight-saving aluminum for remarkable fuel economy on regular gas. Before you buy any low-priced car, take the wheel of an F85 by Oldsmobile, designed for the buyer who wants something better in a smaller car.
It's the hot new wagon with the low price appeal. The new F85 by Oldsmobile. Equally at home in the suburbs or in town, the F85 station wagon is sized right, powered right, priced right. And it's every inch an Oldsmobile in quality, performance, and engineering. Narrow city streets, the F85 station wagon slips through traffic with the nimbleness of a star halfback. Parking problems? They're a thing of the past. This station wagon is a cinch in a pinch with inches to spare. Curious about capacity? The F85 station wagon is loaded with room over 73 cubic feet. And the new Easy Load lift gate lets you get up close, eliminate stretching. It's got room. How about zoom? Well, the F85 station wagon has an exclusive V8 Rockhead engine made of lightweight aluminum for remarkable performance and outstanding fuel economy. It's alert, alive, and standard on every F85. So whether you live in the city or the suburbs or the country, you'll find Oldsmobile's F85, the ideal multi-purpose wagon for business, utility, or pleasure. F85, built for the buyer who wants something better in a smaller car.
When you're a private eye, you're working at it all the time. You try to size up people. And, like a photograph, fix them in your mind. Here's a man on the way up, wants the best. His wife, a trained eye for value. The plot, check the scene. Here's the full-size clue. The 1961 Dynamic 88 Oldsmobile. Husband checking facts. Delighted at Oldsmobile's great inside roominess. Up, down, sideways. Easy getting in and out, too. Wife checks interior, finds the luxury touch at a budget price. Fashion line design, inside and out. Husband on the lookout for economy, finds it up front. Discovers regular gas rocket engine with zoom like never before. And with the Econoway carburetor, saves about a dollar a fill. Item, new hydromatic with accelerator action. For more go, there's the fiery skyrocket engine, optional on the Dynamic 88. It even looks hot. It's an open and shut case. Nothing can beat the Dynamic 88's full size and power. That's the picture for 61. Check the facts yourself.
Now, here's a man who likes hats. Really likes hats. In fact, he's crazy about hats. But up till this year, he hasn't been able to wear one. Why does this year make a difference? There's the answer. His new Oldsmobile Classic 98, with more room at the top for any hat he cares to wear. But hat room is not the only place you gain valuable inches in the Classic 98. There's a full measure of room and comfort throughout. You ride tall in the saddle on higher sit-up seats with thicker foam padding all the way across. And to add to your pleasure underway, there's a new skyrocket engine and new hydromatic drive with accelerator action to put new zing in your driving. And thanks to Oldsmobile's exclusive new twin triangle stability, you enjoy the smoothest, steadiest ride ever. A ride cushioned in rubber at more than 90 points. Oldsmobile's Classic 98 is available in five models for 1961. Distinctive, distinguished, decidedly new. Your Oldsmobile dealer will be happy to serve you.
With or without a hat. See him soon.
Presenting for 1961, the Classic 98 by Oldsmobile. Distinctive, distinguished, decidedly new. The Classic 98 introduces a styling all its own, different from all other Oldsmobiles, different from any other new car. From its gleaming new grille to its unique new roofline and side sculpturing, onto its stylish tapered rear deck, the Classic 98 is in a class by itself. On the highway, too, the Classic 98 distinguishes itself with a flashing new skyrocket engine and an all-new hydromatic drive. It's an exclusive power team. The Skyrocket, an engine so spirited, so action-packed, it could only come from Oldsmobile. And hydromatic drive with accelerator action that whisks you into fuel-saving direct drive in a flash. Together, they're blazing a bright new trail in automotive performance. The Classic 98 is created for the owner who is satisfied with only the finest. Extra-wide doors usher you into stunning new interiors with more than ample headroom. In addition to added headroom, there's extra stretch-out room and smart appointments, formerly reserved for only the highest-priced cars. New chair-height seats, front and rear, are superbly cushioned with extra thick foam padding. There are many other exclusive features that distinguish Oldsmobile's Classic 98. Traditional Oldsmobile quality, second to none. A new whisper-soft, quiet ride. Plus a pride of ownership that far exceeds that of any other car in its class. Discover the decidedly new Classic 98 at your Oldsmobile quality dealers tomorrow.
Are you people looking for a new adventure and motoring excitement? Say a remarkable high-performance sports car, one that's only built in a limited edition. Well, then don't go looking any further because this is it. The new Starfire Convertible by Oldsmobile. A most delightful eyeful, I'd call it. You see this distinctive band sweeping along the flank of Starfire? That's embossed aluminum. Just one of many beauty marks that puts Starfire in a styling class all by itself. And this pulchritude, well, it's a little more than skin deep, too. Let's take a look inside. A veritable designer's dream. Real sports car layout and real Oldsmobile luxury, too. Soft, genuine leather bucket seats that positively coddle you in foam cushion comfort. Carpeting as springy as a putting green. Why, even the trunk is carpeted. And how about that? A fabulous sports-type console by your side with a tachometer to register your engine revolutions. And looky here, stick-operated hydromatic drive. Don't you have a yen, maybe, to get behind the wheel of Starfire? Well, come along. Believe me, it'll do something for you. Here's all the thrill, all the power of a long drive straight down the middle. And the secret is Oldsmobile's new sports-powered Starfire engine. It's a custom combination of ultra-high compression cylinder heads. It's got a super-speed camshaft and terrific torque. Add a rear axle that's specially geared for git, and you've got a powerhouse putting out the kind of peak performance that Oldsmobile is famous for. Yes, an exhilarating, pleasure-loving automotive creation, the Starfire. You want to hear more about it? Well, then drop into your Oldsmobile dealers and get the facts. You'll see them real soon now, you hear? Test the best, the Starfire by Oldsmobile.
Zing! Goes the Skyrocket. The new Skyrocket engine Oldsmobile for 1961. With the finest, most exciting engine ever built, Oldsmobile's Skyrocket engine. Skyrocket zing. 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 With a capital Z. you team up the skyrocket engine with Oldsmobile's totally new Hydromatic with accelerator action. You've got the best balance yet for peak performance and fuel economy. If you want new drive in your driving, try Oldsmobile's exciting new skyrocket engine. It's available at a slight extra cost on every Dynamic 88. Standard equipment in the spirited new Super 88. And in the 98 for 1961. Try it now. Skyrocket Zing at your Oldsmobile quality dealers.
Measured for your comfort, the 1961 Oldsmobile. The full-sized, full-value car for the buyer who wants something better. Here's comfort and convenience you can measure in feet and inches and deep down satisfaction. With its spacious new entryway and new chair height seats, you enter and sit with new ease. Relax in luxurious foam cushion comfort. Tunnel size has been reduced. You ride three abreast with no crowding. There's more room at the top, too. And more space all around for spacious, gracious relaxation. There's more luggage convenience, too, with a new deep well trunk design for easier upright loading. This extra measure of comfort can be yours in Oldsmobile for 61, in the dollar-saving Dynamic 88, Spirited Super 88, and 98. Now at your Oldsmobile quality dealers.
Swing it out for the all-new style leaders in the medium price class, the 1961 Oldsmobiles. First, swing out strong and true for Oldsmobile quality plus economy, too. Here it is. The dollar-saving Dynamic 88 delivers new rocket go on regular gas. In the Dynamic 88, you ride in the guard beam frame, enjoying a smooth new ride with twin triangle stability. Now play it smooth and clear. The Super 88 is here. The new Super 88 is sparked by an exclusive new power team, a spirited new skyrocket engine, and an all-new hydromatic drive with accelerator action. Now play with spirit, play with style. You'll want to stop and admire a while. The classic 98 Oldsmobile. Roominess in a regal manner. The most elegant of all the Oldsmobiles. The classic 98. Yes, these are the numbers. The Dynamic 88, the Super 88, and the Classic 98. The cars with fashion, line design, and skyrocket performance. At your Oldsmobile dealers now.
Never before has the American public been offered so many different automobiles. Big ones, little ones, tiny ones. Some people aren't a bit confused, though. For instance, this couple. Of course, they've made up their minds on one point. They like the fashion line design of the 61 Oldsmobile. So, they decided to take a test drive. It's the sure way to learn about the full-size comfort and full-size power of Olds for 61. You have to experience that big new skyrocket engine and hydromatic drive with accelerator action. You have to see for yourself the way the skyrocket makes molehills out of mountains, responding eagerly to every command. The way Olds engineered a silent, steady, stable ride through the liberal use of rubber throughout the chassis. And a new idea in suspension, twin triangle stability, that brings out the full benefit of deep coil springs. Action speaks louder than words, as this couple discovered. Tomorrow, why don't you see your Oldsmobile quality dealer? Test the best. Try out a new Dynamic 88, Super 88, or 98. Take the wheel. Drive the 1961 Oldsmobile.
There's something extra in Olds for 62. Drop in at your Oldsmobile dealers Friday.
Hi. We've been filming the new 1962 Oldsmobile. They're still under wraps, but this is the new Starfire. And for 62, there are two glamorous models, a convertible and this brand new coupe. And over here's the 98 Holiday Sports Sedan. It's beautiful with sports car flair and fine car elegance that should set a whole new style trend. Yes, the 62 Olds has extra style, comfort, prestige, and reliability. And under the hood, smooth V8 power in every model, including the F85. Yes, for 1962, you're going to find... There's something extra about owning a Olds, a 62 Oldsmobile. See all the exciting new Oldsmobiles at your Oldsmobile dealers September 22nd.
They're hot on the trail of their next new car. Oh, no, not down those same old roads again. It's that something extra they're looking for, something different and exciting. And that means a right turn to Olds 62. Come on along. These great new cars can't be far down the road. Maybe our little friend here has seen the 62 Oldsmobiles.
Sure have. And man, oh man, wait till you see them. Here, let me show you something. The 62 Olds grill. Isn't it a beauty? Sparkling new from front to rear. And how about this? The beautiful roof line of the brand new Starfire coupe. And wait till you hear about... Hey, wait a minute! There's more! I wanted to tell you that there's something extra under the hood of the 62 Olds. Pleasing new action, that's what. There's an exclusive fire swirl combustion chamber in Oldsmobile's famous high-compression V8s. You get up to 345 horsepower. Just touch the accelerator gently, and wow! And get this. Olds gives you smooth, powerful V8 action clear across the line in every model.
Olds 62. This is the road for sure. The Oldsmobile way to a new and different kind of excitement and fun at the wheel. Yes, there's something extra about owning an Olds for 62. And they're coming to your Oldsmobile quality dealers September 22nd.
Are you looking at the new car world through rose-colored glasses? Have a distorted view of the passing parade of new cars, thinking they're all about the same? Then it's time to clear your vision and take a fresh look. Ah, now you're really looking. Looking at the one car in the low-price field that offers you something extra. Oldsmobile quality. This F85 Cutlass, for example, offers extra performance from the high-compression Cutlass 185 engine, standard at no extra cost. It's an aluminum V8, and no matter how you look at it, you can't beat an 8. The F85 by Oldsmobile. In the low-price field, yes, but in a class all by its stylish self. The Cutlass offers extra comfort, with glove-soft foam cushion bucket seats up front, extra flair with a sports-type console, and stick-operated hydromatic. A clear look tells you there's something extra for anyone who makes the F85 his choice for 62. Well, the F85 is more than just economical transportation. It's plain fun to drive. There are 9 sleek models to choose from in 62. Coupes, station wagons, sedans, and convertibles. And every one is every inch an Olds. So for 62, look sharply. Choose the low-priced car that offers you something extra, the F85. See your Oldsmobile quality dealer and take a clear look.
Here's a brand new view of life as seen from the new F85 Cutlass convertible by Oldsmobile. Designed for fun with bucket seats, ultra-high compression aluminum V8 engine at 185 horsepower. Drive this new F85 Cutlass. There's something extra about owning an Olds.
Once upon a time, a father and son took a big roomy wagon on a trip for fun.
And half the fun was in the drive when they took to the road in an F-85.
F-85 goes extra great, 'cause the power comes from a rocket V8.
Lowest priced aluminum V8 today.
Tested and proved the Oldsmobile way.
Hustling horsepower, man alive.
Standard equipment on the F-85.
A sure-footed ride. Steering's a breeze, 'cause the F-85's pure handling ease.
Young kids, old kids, here's a treat.
Facing to the rear is a roomy third seat.
And get a load of that cargo space.
And that durable interior, all style and grace.
You're more refreshed when you arrive in the extra comfort of an F-85.
The sun is up,
or the sun is down,
if you're on the road,
or you're on the town,
it's the car that's right, for work or play, it's the car that's right, in every way. There's something extra behind the wheel of an F-85 by Oldsmobile.
At your Oldsmobile quality dealers.
What's the Jetfire got that's so new and different? Watch. That's what. New from Olds. Only from Olds. Jetfire's got the sensational power and acceleration of the revolutionary turbo rocket engine, a turbocharged fluid-injected V8 that gives you true high compression performance. In this phenomenal engine, turbo rocket fluid, gasoline, and air are blended in the exhaust-driven compressor. Accelerate sharply, and the turbocharger whirls at incredible speed, packing the fuel mix into the engine. Result, compression zooming upward, and that enormous surge of Jetfire power. Behind this breakthrough in performance, intensive development and testing, harsh probing, merciless testing. Proving out the industry's most important engine advance since Oldsmobile's first rocket engine. Now, the Turbo Rocket, only fluid-injected, turbocharged aluminum V8 in America, found only in Jetfire by Oldsmobile.
The word is getting around. The word is traveling fast. The word is getting around, and the word is Dynamic 88 by Oldsmobile.
And the thing that surprised me was the price. This Dynamic 88 of mine is a big car, a lot of car, but it costs less than you'd guess. Only a little more than the deluxe models in the low price field.
Yes, this is our first Oldsmobile. We were going to get a low price car again, but we found the Dynamic 88 costs so little more.
It's so pretty and real luxury.
And on our budget.
Man, this car has a lot of go. That's the Rocket V8 engine. It's 280 horsepower this year, and it's standard equipment.
Yes, the word is getting around, and the word is Dynamic 88 by Oldsmobile.
Look around you to hear the sounds of progress, see the scenes of action, accomplishment, and look for the car that fits this dynamic picture of growing, going people. The Dynamic 88 by Oldsmobile. It's styled to look big, like the full-size car that it is. It's powered to act big, too. V8 big, for that's the way Oldsmobile built. And this year, the Dynamic 88 is powered up stronger than ever to deliver more rocket engine go to the gallon. Here's big car go and glamour with a common sense approach, too. For the dollar-saving Dynamic 88 is the lowest-priced full-sized Oldsmobile. It costs less than you'd guess, makes the dream of stepping up to an Olds easy and practical. Put it against any setting that reflects the contemporary way of thinking and living, and you'll find the Dynamic 88 belongs. And being an Oldsmobile, it gives you something extra. A new concept of quality and reliability that makes Olds a car of superiority. You'll find there's a dazzling Dynamic 88 that fits your plans of growing and going. An Oldsmobile that's geared to your budget, matches your own idea of modern living. A visit to your Oldsmobile quality dealers will convince you that this is your year to step out ahead in an Oldsmobile Dynamic 88, fastest selling car in the medium price class.
Wow, it's the new Super 88, a star performer from Oldsmobile. It is super with that extra touch of luxury. Wow, extra action, too, from Oldsmobile's Skyrocket engine. Test drive a Super 88 at your Oldsmobile dealers.
Styling for moderns. A building to work in. A place to stay. Styling for moderns. To see and admire. A way to play. Styling for moderns. A car to drive proudly. Oldsmobile's 98 Holiday Sport Sedan. For 1962. The 98 for people who want the best with a difference. The best with zest. The 98 Holiday Sports Sedan for doers, for goers, for sports-minded people. Built to a new concept of quality and reliability. Styled for moderns with swift, youthful lines. Lines with a promise of power. A promise kept in the performance of a 330-horsepower Skyrocket engine. Discover for yourself why there's something extra about owning an Olds. Your Oldsmobile quality dealer invites you to see and drive the new 98 Holiday Sports Sedan by Oldsmobile.
If you're ready to ride to new adventure, then you're ready for Starfire for 1962. The Starfire is an Oldsmobile original. It has the look, the feel of a car designed to command the road. For there's a feeling of action designed into those swift Starfire lines and captured in the satin-smooth aluminum that sweeps along its side. In 62, you have a choice of the convertible or the stunning new Starfire coupe. Either way, you're in command of America's most elegant sports car. Full foam-padded bucket seats, a sports control console, and a stick-operated hydromatic which gives you fingertip control of the ultra-high-compression Starfire engine. Yes, if you're ready to ride to new adventure, express yourself in a fabulous new Starfire by Oldsmobile. You'll find there's something extra about owning an Olds.
Yes, to all of you gentlemen watching, pay strict attention to your television screens. You're about to see a most charming young lady. She is not only charming, she is also quite beautiful. You know, I guess everyone has his or her own wonderful year. And it's a sure bet that 1962 is going to be the wonderful year for this particular young lady of whom I speak. I would like her to say hello to all of you right now. Her name is Maria Beale Fletcher, Miss America. You gave her. Hi, Maria. it's nice to have you on our show.
Thank you, Mr. Moore. It's a thrill to be here.
Well, I want to tell you, it's no use asking you the standard question, how are you enjoying your travels as Miss America? Your smile tells me the answer.
I'm sure it's obvious, Gary. It's the most exciting thing that could happen to anyone.
I'm sure it is. You know something? Augie, thank you. I received a letter for you the other day.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I don't have time to read the whole thing. Now, this is an actual, honest-to-goodness letter from one of our loyal viewers from Niagara Falls, New York, and she says how thrilling it is that the 1962 Oldsmobile has been chosen as the car to convey Miss America. And she says that you are certainly in the right class with Oldsmobile.
Yes, that's part of the excitement of it all, to be able to ride down in a beautiful Oldsmobile wherever I go.
I know how you feel, because we here on the show are quite proud to be representing Oldsmobile, too.
You can't imagine what fun it is to ride down the street in an Olds. You have the feeling that people are looking not only at you, but at the car, and it's wonderful.
Why, now, there's a good-looking pair, isn't it? And you don't have to tell me about Olds either, Maria. Because here, if you look carefully at the handsome fellow behind the wheel of this sleek new Starfire, you'll see another mighty happy Oldsmobile driver.
I recognize the man and the Starfire. It's really a dream car, isn't it?
It certainly is, because Starfire symbolizes not only the glamour, but the go that you get when you go Olds. Because don't forget, in every Oldsmobile for 62, you get flashing V8 power as standard equipment. And for smooth transmission of that power, 4S Hydromatic Drive, the performance transmission, it scoots you out and away so quickly, so quietly, that you'll know in an instant you have never driven anything as exciting in all your life. Am I right, Miss America?
Right, Mr. Moore. I wish everyone could share the thrill of driving an Oldsmobile.
Well, that's a pretty easy order to fill. Your Oldsmobile quality dealer will be delighted to arrange a test drive for you in a 62 Olds of your choice. A fun-to-drive F85, a dynamic 88, or a super 88, 98, or an exciting Starfire. Believe me, you'll never know how different Oldsmobile is until you drive one.
Like the man says, there's something extra about owning an Olds.
Thank you very much, Maria Beale Fletcher, Miss America for 62. Now this, ladies and gentlemen, is the magnificent 98. This is the holiday sports sedan, and isn't she a beauty? Sports styling, yes, but with a great deal of elegance. It's this styling we had in mind when we said there is something extra about owning an Olds for 62. And how about this? The exciting new Super 88. It's refreshing in design, tremendously exciting in action. If you like a combination of motoring excitement and luxurious comfort, you'll especially like this new Super 88. This is the Fiesta model. And now another rocket that rates raves, this great new Dynamic 88. The roof tells you that you're surrounded by glamour. The savings tell you you're enjoying economy, and the new high compression V8 performance tells you there is something extra about owning a Dynamic 88 for 62. And for that extra something you can't find anywhere else, take a look at this Oldsmobile original, the Starfire Coupe. It has all the luxury, power, and distinction you could ask for. Like its running mate, the Starfire Convertible, the Starfire Coupe is a real adventure in motoring excitement. Now, we wish that we could show you more, but the place to really see these wonderful new cars is at your Oldsmobile dealers. So stop in, won't you, and see for yourself why there's something extra about owning an Olds for 1962.
I'm going to break my promise, and I'm going to let you in on something big. Because right now, I would like to show you a sneak preview. All I want to do is just give the folks just one peek.
Durwood, you know the rules. We can't show them to anybody before next week.
Oh, shucks.
Friends, you see, Durwood and I have just had a preview of the new Oldsmobiles for 1963. And believe me, the new Olds is really a beauty. It's full of new ideas. Now, take the new Starfire, for instance. It's got a brand new roof line and a rear window that curves in. And we'd love to show it to you, but of course, we just can't. We're not allowed to. But there's a brand new idea in comfort, and that's Oldsmobile's new tilt-away steering wheel. Now, it actually tilts up and away for easy steering, and it can be adjusted. No, seriously, I know it sounds fantastic, but it can be adjusted to the driving position. No, really, the one most comfortable for you. Now, this is just one of the many new ideas from Olds in 1963. Now then, when we come to the new F-85, you never saw a car so changed. I wish I could just show you the new, longer look of the F-85. But you know what I really wish? I wish that Durwood would turn that picture right side up.
Friends, you can see all of the new 1963 Oldsmobiles.
October 4th at your Oldsmobile quality dealers.
Hey, want to see what's new in 63? New in the world of wheels to see? In the world of wheels, of automobiles, the newest, the news, is Oldsmobile. Stunning and new, straight and true, that's the look of Olds. So new. Action, you say? You know the way Olds has always led the way. With rocket engine, rocket action, V8 performance. Rocket action to excite you. New style to delight you. In the 98s, a whole new world of luxury. Super 88s with superb new style and spirit. Dynamic 88s with dramatic new flair. F-85s with a new longer look, plus new style, new dash to the magical names of Starfire, Jetfire, Oldsmobile for 1963. Coming October 4th to your Oldsmobile quality dealer.
I'll bring my wife.
See you there.
Now, one of the really exciting places in town these days is the showroom at your Oldsmobile dealers. You know why? Well, he's having himself a big celebration. And the guest of honor is none other than Oldsmobile Great Rocket V8 Engine. Yes, Oldsmobile dealers everywhere are celebrating because Olds has just produced its 5 millionth rocket engine. Now, just think of it. 5 million rockets ago, Oldsmobile introduced high compression performance to the automotive world. Since that time, of course, there has been major progress year by year. And today, the rocket is greater than ever. And you can prove this to yourself if you will join in the celebration at your Olds dealers. And the best way to do that is to test drive a rocket. Then there will be no doubt about the extra measure of performance, the efficiency that is yours in a rocket engine Oldsmobile. Why not drop by your Olds dealers tomorrow while the 5 millionth rocket celebration is in full swing? He's offering money-saving values, and he'll show you why there's still nothing like a rocket.
Sometimes has its rewards. And as a member of the Oldsmobile fan club, one of the extra privileges is a preview of the new 1963 Oldsmobiles. They will go on display this Thursday. Now, come on, let's take a long look at the longer look of the sleek new F-85s for 1963. How are these for starters? You know at a glance they're Oldsmobiles. Now, isn't this sedan a beauty? It's designed for easy entering and styled for comfort. Six-passenger comfort. And here's another F-85 with a new, longer look. It's the new station wagon, powered by the aluminum Rockette V8, standard in every Oldsmobile F-85. Yes, here are two perfect reasons why the F-85 for 63 is an exciting new blend of beauty and action in the low-price field. Now, let's flip the page. And you'll flip over another surprise package. Isn't this a stunner? The glamorous F-85 Cutlass Convertible for 1963. It's Oldsmobile's brand new look of sports car flair in the low-price field. Inside, all the sports car touches. And under the hood, Oldsmobile's aluminum V8 Cutlass engine, up to 195 horsepower. But hold on, there's still more. Come along with me. If you want action and maneuverability in your 63 car, look no further. Go Jetfire. It's a sports car that is pure excitement. This high-compression performer is powered by the revolutionary turbo rocket engine. It's America's first production car with a fluid-injected, turbocharged aluminum V8. Jetfire is an Oldsmobile exclusive. Yes, friends, that's Oldsmobile's F-85s for 63. Eight brilliant new models. Be sure you see them this Thursday, October 4th, at your Oldsmobile quality dealers.
Come on and join in the fun. Get behind the wheel of an F-85 by Oldsmobile. And you'll probably find the rest of the family wanting to share the thrills. For this longer, sleeker-looking F-85 sedan for 1963 is an exciting blend of beauty and action. The F-85's nimble handling, big car ride, and zesty V8 performance make it the smart choice in the low-price class. Yes, the F-85 is the economical way to discover there is something extra about owning an Olds. Make this your year to join in the fun in an F-85 by Oldsmobile.
Swing, swing it along, F-85 Cutlass. Swing, swing it along, Cutlass by Oldsmobile.
What lies under a Cutlass hood?
An Oldsmobile V8.
An Oldsmobile V8, that's good.
That's good.
You bet.
That's great.
If you have just a 406, you didn't get your share. For real performance, the expert fix, that's something extra flair. And handling ease when the going's rough?
It's an Oldsmobile.
You've said enough.
Swing, swing it along, F-85 Cutlass. Zing, zing it along, Cutlass by Oldsmobile. What kind of day is a Cutlass day? What kind of day is a Cutlass day? Any kind of day is a Cutlass day. Any kind of day at all.
Ride the crest of a wave off a tropic isle. Take front row center on opening night. Hit the silk at 10,000 feet. Live a little. Dream a little. Drive a Jetfire. Dance in the moonlight on an Acapulco beach. Stalk adventure on a mountain high. Dream a little. Live a little. Own a Jetfire by Oldsmobile. Yes, if you're the kind who likes to dream, who likes a lilt to your living, then don't deprive yourself of the excitement of owning a Jetfire. What's so unique about this car? This Oldsmobile that takes a particular kind of a person to fully appreciate it? Well, this car can boast of the most exciting engine of any production car on the road. Maybe you've heard about it. The Turbo Rocket V8. 215 horsepower. One horsepower for every cubic inch of displacement. So exciting, so revolutionary, it's worth taking a moment to explain. An exhaust-driven compressor blends turbo rocket fluid, gasoline, and air. When you accelerate, the turbocharger drives this fuel mix into the engine, and Jetfire lives up to its name. That's technically what happens. Realistically, it all means this car handles and responds like nothing you've ever driven in your life, with economy when you want it, and Jetfire's unique high compression performance when you need it. Oh, by the way, we might also add that if you're the kind who dreams about climbing mountains, you can't find a more exciting new car to do it in than this, the Jetfire, a new sensation in driving maneuverability. An Oldsmobile exclusive.
You know, it's funny, the feeling you get looking at a beautiful picture. The more you look, the more you have the feeling it is reaching out and pulling you in. And you know that can actually happen? Look at this beauty. You feel it reaching out and pulling you in? Well, come on, let yourself go. Step up right into the picture with an Oldsmobile Dynamic 88. Now, this is the holiday sedan for 1963. Look it over from end to end. Look at the length of line. Let's look inside. The more you look, the more you see the difference. The Dynamic 88 always has been quality, Oldsmobile quality. But now it's pitched in a higher key yet. And you know what that new styling says to me? Performance, elegance, a proud automobile. And can't you just picture yourself in this new hardtop out on the road? It's a great feeling. It's comfort and room and pride and just pure driving pleasure. It's the sparkling performance of that 280 horsepower V8 rocket engine. So let yourself go. It's real easy. You know why? The Dynamic 88 is the lowest priced of all the full-size Oldsmobiles. It costs just a little more per month than cars with a low price name. And remember this, your value holds when you go over to Olds. So make this your year to discover that there is something extra about owning an Oldsmobile. So stop in tomorrow at your Oldsmobile quality dealers for the full picture on this great new Dynamic 88 by Oldsmobile.
Step lightly, step smartly, step up to Oldsmobile's exciting new Dynamic 88 for 1963. Beautifully appointed and stunningly styled, you can see the difference that quality makes. And yet the Dynamic 88 is the lowest priced full-size Oldsmobile. Costs just a little more per month than cars with a low priced name. But the Dynamic 88 has a lot more than style. There's the smooth Rocket V8 engine, performance and handling ease that's traditionally Oldsmobile. And value that holds, returns more at trade-in time. Yes, there's something extra about owning a Dynamic 88 by Oldsmobile.
Smoke tree.
Imagine, if you will, a new possession in your drive. There, a sleek new Super 88 by Oldsmobile. Inside, smart new ideas, more luxurious than ever before, with lavish use of fine fabrics and the careful attention to detail that makes Super 88 the finest in its class. Now, complete the picture. You, behind the wheel. Magic? Old's magic. Turn the key. There's another Super 88 trademark, a 330 horsepower Skyrocket V8 plus high torque gearing. Super 88. It's real, alive, and waiting for you at your Oldsmobile quality dealers. Now's the time to stop dreaming and start living. Time to discover...
There's something extra about owning an Olds. A 63 Oldsmobile.
If you have a perceptive eye for beauty, for the dramatic, for true elegance, you owe it to yourself to take the wheel of the beautiful, dramatically new luxury sedan by Oldsmobile. Modern styling is an Oldsmobile tradition, and the 98 luxury sedan is an eloquent expression of that tradition at its finest. Inside, you'll discover the ultimate in limousine comfort and luxurious interiors. Rich new fabrics in a variety of subtle tones and distinctive weaves. Center armrests front and rear, and lush, deep pile carpeting. Unmistakably elegant when motionless, the real key to the pleasure of owning this all-new 98 model is its smooth, effortless performance. Its brilliant skyrocket engine and 1963 Hydromatic develop a silken flow of power that matches the magnificence of the automobile itself and lives up to the promise of the name Oldsmobile. The 98 luxury sedan is the flagship of the Oldsmobile line for 1963, the epitome of elegance and distinction that brings a new measure of excitement to motoring. It is truly a styling and engineering achievement, Oldsmobile's crowning creation in the fine art of automotive craftsmanship and design. You are cordially invited to inspect and drive this magnificent new car, the 98 luxury sedan by Oldsmobile.
A new entry in the hunt, and a glamorous new entry in the fine car field for 63. The new 98 Custom Sports Coupe by Oldsmobile. Here's sophisticated luxury with exciting sports car appeal, bucket seats, the glamour of a sports console. Performance. Smooth and effortless. With Oldsmobile's 345 horsepower ultra-high compression V8. Your Oldsmobile quality dealer will be happy to demonstrate this proud new entry in the fine car field, the Custom Sports Coupe. One of six elegant 98s for 63.
You know, one of the nicest hobbies that I can think of is girl watching. Once in a while, a girl comes along with this rather special kind of wholesome glamour, and well, she's here tonight. We're privileged to present Miss Jacqueline Jean Mayer, Miss America for 1963. Jackie, it is so nice to have you on our show.
Thank you, Gary. It's fun being here.
Are you enjoying all of your travels as Miss America?
Oh, yes. It's so exciting, Gary, and I'm just thrilled by representing Oldsmobile.
Uh-huh.
One of the highlights of my tour was a wonderful homecoming celebration in my hometown, Sandusky, Ohio.
My gracious, looks like quite an affair.
It really was. The parade was about the biggest thrill of my life.
Mm.
Bands came from all over Ohio, and the world...